When Roberta's husband ran off with her friend, she did something even more unexpected. She moved to one of America's toughest neighborhoods.
Welcome to East Harlem.
Her mission was to give kids who were struggling...
Hey, no guns!
No! Don't do that!
...the hope, the pride, and the power to make something of themselves.
My son's got more important things to do than learn dead white men's music.
You know, when he plays music, his whole face lights up. You should see that.
I'm proud of you.
I am holding on by a thread.
Stop!
Stop! My God, you sound terrible. Is anybody practicing at all?
How can we practice? We're rehearsing all the time.
Isabel Vasquez, second grade.
Why are you being so nice to me?
Ulterior motives. I want my daughter in your class next year.
If I'm here next year.
You will be.
We heard you got fired.
You what?
Is this true?
The Board of Ed cut the budget. You know damn well I've been standing by you all these years. You think I haven't noticed what you've done for these kids?
You gotta really think about this. If I decide to fight this, we could lose the house, your college plans.
Now, she's enlisted two friends.
You lost your mind?
To do what no one else dared.
I don't know how we're going to do this. It's huge.
Take on the system.
For that, I'd like to say.
You will.
They're wrong. And they're gonna get a big fight.
Miramax Films presents two-time Academy Award winner Meryl Streep.
I would like you all to play from here.
Aidan Quinn, Gloria Estefan, and Academy Award nominee Angela Bassett in an extraordinary true story, Music of the Heart.
Angela is the music.